light of a candle, then the door with no handle is closing behind her again. She places the light on the stair by the window, says a prayer while the wind blows, and then in her bedclothes she hides. Now she's safe from the darkness, she's safe from its clutch. Now nothing can harm her, at least not very much. What will you dream of tonight, Lady Rachel? What will you dream of tonight? Who will you dream of tonight, Lady Rachel? Who will you dream of tonight? A parcel, then she unwraps the parcel and discovers a castle inside. The drawbridge is open, and the voice from the water says, "Welcome, my daughter. We've all been expecting you to come." Up the stairs by the light of a candle, and the door with no handle is closing behind her again. Now she's safe from the darkness, she's safe from its clutch. Now nothing can harm her, at least not very much. What will you dream of tonight, Lady Rachel? What will you dream of tonight?